Canucks. Spezza and Jamie Benn in regulation for the Stars. And here is Tyler Seguin to start the shootout against Ryan Billingsley.
It was a battle of flinch. Watch the knee on flinch. As soon as he made the first move, it's advantage shooter. Waited for him to open up and ripped it off the padding at the back of the net.
Burrow scored a penalty shot goal. The first meeting between these two teams against Niemi. Let's see what he does here. Niemi makes the save.
Tried to go five hole. Niemi was waiting on that. Teased him a little bit. And then showed tight tunnel. Just spit it back at him. Good look. Isolation on Niemi. He got it too high.
Here comes Spezza. They're trying to get a second one. Couple of head fakes. Oh, and then he misfired.
Had the right idea. He did. That was bobblehead Jason Spezza on the way in. Head fake. Shoulder fake. Shoulder fake. Showed him a lot. Had room up top, but lost the puck on the forehand. That glove was low on Miller.
Radim Vrbana, whose patented move is to fake the forehand, go to backhand. This time he stopped completely and then just rolls a soft one. The Emmy has no problem with.
My Lord, what was that?
Too much thinking?
When he comes in and slows down, I always think when a player slows down like that, it's advantage netminder. And trying to throw an off-speed, I guess, between his legs. Nothing there.
Jamie Benn can end it here with a goal against Ryan Miller. To the backhand, and it was poked away.
They have a moment together on the tail end of that. This is a very subtle, sneaky, stealthy poke check there. Good work by Miller.
Well, now it's going to take a Niemi save to prevent this shootout from going any further.
Higgins can bury them high glove, and I've seen it many times before. Sick wrist shot.
He takes it wide to the left. Comes in on Niemi. Pulls the trigger, and a save! The Dallas Stars.